ज्ञान सागर कोचिंग क्लासेस यूट्यूब चैनल टू गेट मोर वीडियो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल स्टूडेंट टुडे वी डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम सेट 3 ऑफ द चैप्टर पॉलीनोमियल 9th स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिक्स पार्ट नाउ द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 इज पॉलीनोमियल bx square plus x plus 5 and bx cube minus 2x plus 5 are divided by polynomial x minus 3 and the remainders are m and n respectively. If m minus n is equal to 0, then find the value of b. So simple, look carefully. Its answer. Here is, first I will take dividend is equal to suppose that p of x is equal to bx square plus x plus 5. At that time the divisor is equal to x minus 3. Therefore take opposite of minus 3 means that x is equal to 3. Therefore p of x is equal to bx square plus x plus 5. Put this value p of 3 is equal to b into 3 square plus 3 plus 5. 3 square is 9. 9 plus 9b plus 8. But student, for this the reminders are m and n respectively. Mean that for this polynomial remainder is m. So but remainder is m. Therefore m is equals to 9b plus 8. This is our equation number first. Now, then take next one is dividend. P of x is equals to, this is second polynomial bx cube minus 2x plus 5. At that time the divisor is x minus 3. Therefore take x is equals to 3, opposite of this minus 3. Therefore by using this you have to find out here p of x is equals to bx cube minus 2x plus 5. Then p of 3 is equals to b into 3 cube minus 2 into 3 plus 5. 3 cube is 27b minus 3 to the 6 plus 5 means that 27b minus 1. But for this remainder is n. Therefore n is equals to 27b minus 1. Suppose that this is equation number 2. Then here is given m minus n is equals to 0. Now m minus n is equals to 0. This is given here. So substitute the value of m and n from first and second. M is 9b plus 8 minus n is, I have taken here bracket, minus 27b minus 1 is equals to 0. Reason is that from equation first and second, this minus sign changes the sign here. Minus 27b minus minus plus 1 is equals to how much? 0. This subtraction becomes with or one step again take here. Minus 27b plus 8 plus 1 is equals to 0. Then this subtraction is minus 18b. This plus 9 is equals to 0. Plus 9 transpose to this another side. Therefore minus 18b is equals to minus 9. Changing their sign, therefore 18b is equals to 9. Therefore b is equals to 9 upon 18. Mean that b is equals to 1 upon 2. Answer in full sentence. Therefore the value of b is 1 upon 2. Can you understand this? So simple question. We take the next question. Question number 13, simplify 8m square plus 3m minus 6 in first bracket minus in second bracket 9m minus 7 plus in third bracket 3m square minus 2sm plus 4. Now student, it's an answer. Now first, I have to opening this bracket by using the proper sign here. So here I am write 8m square plus 3m minus 6. This minus sign changes all signs, minus 9m, minus minus, plus 7. Then plus this 3m square minus 2sm plus 4. Then collecting like terms together, we get here 8m square, then here is plus 3m square, then plus 3m minus 9m minus 2m, then this minus 6 plus 7 plus 4. Student, the addition become these two is 11m square, then this is minus 6m minus 2m, it becomes minus 8m. This one is plus 1 and 10 plus 4 becomes plus 5. So that the simplification of this one is, therefore the answer is 11m square minus 8m plus 5. Okay, we take the next question. Question number 14, very important question. Which polynomial is to be subtracted from x square plus 13x plus 7 to get the polynomial 3x square plus 5x minus 1? Now student, in such type of question, we have to take here, let the polynomial P of x be subtracted. Therefore, we get, when we subtract this P of x from this polynomial, x square plus 13x plus 7, minus P of x, to get this polynomial, in that 3x square plus 5x minus 4. So simple one, student. Transpose this polynomial to this side and this minus px to this side. We get here x square plus 13x plus 7. Then I have to take this total bracket here. So take minus sign, 3x square plus 5x minus 4. This minus px converted as plus px, p of x. Then this minus sign changing the sign in that opening this bracket, we get that x square plus 13x plus 7 minus 3x square minus 5x plus 4 is equals to p of x. Then student, collecting the like terms here, then x square minus 3x square, then plus 13x minus 5x, then plus 7 plus 4 is equals to p of x. Then this subtraction is minus 2x square, then this subtraction is plus 8x, then this addition becomes plus 11 is equals to p of x. Therefore, p of x is equals to minus 2x square plus 8x plus 11. Now student, which polynomial? So that answering full sentence, answer the required polynomial is minus 2x square plus 8x plus 11. Okay, we take the last example. Question number 15, which is also important example. Which polynomial is to be added to 4m plus 2sm plus 3 to get the polynomial 6m plus 2sm plus 10? So simple, like as question number 14. Answer here. Answer. Let the polynomial P of x be added. 6m plus 3n plus 10 minus this bracket 4m plus twice n plus 3. This minus sign changing the bracket when we have to open this bracket here. Then 6m plus 3n plus 10 minus 4m minus twice n minus 3. Collecting like terms, then 6m minus 4m plus 3n minus 2n plus 10 minus 3. Then this subtraction is twice m. Then plus 1n plus 7. This is the value of p of x. Mean that if you have to add twice n plus 7 into this polynomial to get this polynomial, mean that 6m plus 3n plus 10. So that the answer in full sentence, answer. Therefore, the required polynomial is twice m.